Eyewitness News is everywhere, on air, online, on the go. Stay connected to local news.
11, an amended lawsuit is filed suing the Rhode Island General Assembly.
Breaking news.
We're on the scene of breaking news in Cranston.
And the live Pinpoint Doppler 12 Futurecast.
Strong thunderstorms working through, heavy downpours and frequent lightning.
On your Droid, iPhone, iPad, and more. Get the news and weather information you want, when you want it. Eyewitness News. It's coverage you can count on.